Gaano kalaki yung pag-asa pang natitira sa'yo dito sa Idol Philippines?
Para sa akin, malaki po yung pag-asa ko. Kasi gusto ko this time, I want to believe in myself.
Start believing in yourself now.
Lost touch with my soul. I am nowhere to turn, I have nowhere to go. Lost sight of my dream. Thought it would be the end of me. I thought I'd never find my way. I thought I'd never lift that weight. I thought I would break. I didn't know my own strength. And I crashed down in a tumble. But I did not crumble. I got through all of the pain. I didn't know my own strength. So for my darkest hour, my faith kept me alive. I picked myself back up, hold my head up high. I was not built to break. I didn't know my own strength. And I crashed down in a tumble. But I did not crumble. Oh, I got through all of the pain. Oh, didn't know my own strength. Faith kept me alive. Picked myself back up. I was not built to break. I didn't know my own strength.
Maraming magagaling kumanta sa industriya mismo, hindi nang sa singing contest, sa industriya. Pero hindi sila lahat superstar. Magaling kumanta, nakita ko na sa'yo. Yung superstar material, kinakalkal ko pa. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Hello, Idol Kadas! Welcome to Idol Philippines YouTube channel!
We'd like to invite everyone to please subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to be updated with the latest happenings of your favorite idols.
Don't forget to like, comment, and share our videos!